Hey guys, AC SpecOps here today with another achievement guide. Today we're doing the legendary achievement in FIFA 14. To get the achievement, you have to become legendary on one of the skill challenges and skill games. The best way to do this achievement is by playing the skill challenge on the penalties level. I've tried several different levels before I stumbled upon this level, but they were very difficult. This method should only take you several tries. At the start, you want to power up your shot to about halfway and hit the green boxes in the corners. Every time you do this, you should get several thousand points. Once all the green boxes are gone, you want to aim for the brown boxes at the bottom. What this will do is it will also take out the boxes on top of it. You will occasionally hit one of the player cutouts defending the goal. You can't really avoid this, as if you attempt it, you'll just be wasting time and you won't be able to reach the required score amount. Once you get to 20,000 points, I recommend you stop shooting because you might hit one of the player cutouts and fail the match. Anyway guys, I hope I was able to help with this fairly frustrating achievement. Please like the video and subscribe for more achievement guides in the future.
Dreamer of life, somebody told me.